The stands were packed at Commerce High School for senior night, but five hardworking basketball players were given awards and one received a scholarship for their achievements.
Western Mass News reporter Sarah Grinelli went to the game tonight and joins us in studio with how this scholarship honored a former Patriots player. Sarah?
Jordan Chris, the assistant basketball coach, is the cousin of former Patriots player Ronald Brace. Now, his family surprised six hardworking athletes tonight to help them succeed in college.
The Red Raiders filled the stands at Commerce High School in Springfield Monday for senior night.
Tonight, we just wanted to come together as a family and give a scholarship in my cousin's name. His name is Ron Brace. He's from Springfield. He played high school football at Burncoat. He went on to play college football at BC. And he played in the NFL for the New England Patriots for 4 years.
Former New England Patriots defense tackle Ron Brace passed away from an apparent heart attack at his family's home in Springfield in 2016. He was just 29 years old. Rick Johnson is the assistant basketball coach and cousin of Brace. He tells Western Mass News it was important to give out a scholarship and awards in his cousin's name.
We need to do something to keep his name alive.
Five players ran through a tunnel of pom-poms, surprised to get a gift card for $100 each. And one standout senior basketball star with a 3.7 grade point average was given a $1,000 scholarship.
The kid who's receiving it, Lucian Murphy, I had him for 4 years now, and hopefully it could pay for some books or even go through a semester.
Here you can see him all smiles, holding up a surprise scholarship with Brace's family cheering him on in the stands. Brace's father tells Western Mass News a scholarship is something his son would have wanted him to do.
One of Ron's favorite sayings is that whenever he did speeches, he would all tell people look at me and think that because I made it to the NFL, that was my biggest accomplishment. He said his biggest accomplishment was getting his degree from Boston College.
Coach Johnson says he hopes the scholarship will help with college books and or tuition. In the studio, Sarah Grinelli, Western Mass News.